And the Rain or Shine's guard, James Yap, has moved up in the rankings in the PBA game last night with his back-to-back three-point shots. Yap scored his 1,138 three-pointers in the fourth quarter. Yap eyes to challenge the record of basketball legend Ronnie Magsano, who set 1,171 three-point shots. Yap will return on the court in Game 3 semifinals between the Rain or Shine Alaska Painters and the Magnolia Hotshots tomorrow.